getting up. You did about an hour ago.
Yeah, do you want to go through everything because you might have, what are you interested in going through, Tia?
Since like,
on my bed.
10 o'clock in the morning. What you got? This is a jail call.
Okay,
so what is it? My station, which is that?
Go to your station and take your call. Take your time, I'm okay.
Alright, thank you. Y'all, I'm looking at my head, but it's different.
If you want privacy, I don't mind if you're going to bed.
Oh, I'm fine.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take my time to do my Craigslist.
It's kind of funny because every time I was in the head zone, I got my head running outside. I need to get a, somebody's 7-Eleven day to put on my heat when I knock out. Like a 7-Eleven day, like a little white day, and put all my hair in it.
Abby getting money. Abby getting paid. How's the bathroom? Thank you, how may I help you? How can I help you? Yes, we do a natural hair care training here in the salon at 10 a.m. and it's also 3 p.m. in the afternoon. Registration and seminars are $10 a day. Go towards your commission you have for that day, which is 30% if you bring your own product and 40% if you use that. No, yeah, 30% and 40% for health. You want to, how soon you want to come in?
Niggas running
cause
they scared.
Niggas want to fight fast. Need to
shit up in the city.
Why get
this
check my money? Okay, so it's just $10 to register. We'll see you at 3 o'clock. You're welcome.
Money, money, money on my mind. I got money, money, money.
shit like a fucking rocket, nigga. When you shoot off and hit blast the outer space, niggas wanna fucking leave you pussy, niggas. Give me what I got, my nigga. Can't give my dick. We start walking. If I die, hit a lick just to get that money in my pockets. God, do it quick. Ain't no fucking change when you play. Cause my brain is fucking insane. Institutionalized is where I'm at. Nigga, one fuck with me. Hit him with a baseball bat. Fucked up, cause I be getting fucked up. Like, hey, bitch, I'm smoking new, cause right now, like, they say, what a game, trying to get the most money, got a 53-58, I'm bumping in my 50s up, ain't no way be knocking down the wall, this bitch say she can't no way, wait for her, because this bitch be making me come quick, and I be sick, and I sit in the chair, and rocking, I sit, now shit, all these fucking niggas on these bitches, nothing to me in the basement with the motherfucker walls, we did it, I be punished, give me drinks, get away, rock the beast, on this motherfucking macho, macho man, gotta eat, eat the snack, back on crack it, I'm fucked up, I'm
getting fucked up, we keep it moving, niggas think we gonna quit, I don't give a shit if you don't like me, you can fuck my dick, tell your bitch to play with my nut, matter of fact, fuck you shit, I will shit on your game, sure it's all on the beat, fuck niggas for real, if they don't want fuck with me, I'm feeling like I got a different mind, growing up being a man now, responsibility took care of they mind, on my grind, with my time, not losing the line, I waste no time, don't give a fuck, my all my watch, niggas know that money is time, bitch.
Like what you I put on?
It's all free.
The crib is it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's free. You should get on there and put your press list on the episode.
Great. I didn't know that it was critical.
He just created the account.
Yeah, Craig and him. This pencil then.
Even like.
All he need is your email and a password.
That's it.
That is it right there. Oh, so I was wanting to know, is there one technique in particular you want to go over, or you just want to go over all of them, or what?
Alright,
so we're going to start with
Mm-hmm.
Miss Candace Lindsay. How are you today?
I'm good. How you doing?
I'm fine. Yourself? Today we're just going to go over your profile, your client profile sheet.
Mm-hmm.
Just to get a little bit more information as to your hair texture and what you like and your dislikes and the products that you use on it.
Okay.
First I see that your desired style is flat iron.
Okay.
And your previous style was flat. So you had got your hair flat.
Did we have this consultation?
Yes,
ma'am. I don't have time. I gotta go pick my kids up.
I'm sorry. Well, do you have any spare time when we can get this in? I promise you it won't be longer than 5 minutes.
Okay, I guess.
Thank you. I do appreciate
it. What's
your
mom be telling me, though? What's the consultation?
Just to see the actual texture of your hair, to find out its healthiness, to see whether or not you need additional treatment.
Oh, Lord. I got to do this.
So your latest chemical was used in 91. Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Hasn't been anything. You have been natural since then.
Okay.
And you do shampoo your hair once a week.
Damn.
What shampoos do you use, or is this just washing, like in the shower?
I don't know. I just need to use them while I feel like it.
I see you use aloe and shea. Do you use any other product for hair for styling, maybe?
What you mean?
Do you use any gels, any waxes?
Like hair grease? I'm putting hair grease in my head.
Is there any particular brand of hair
grease? I don't know.
Alright, well, we'll actually see. Once I take a look in your scalp to see whether or not you have any buildup or etc.
Buildup.
Do you have any products, any hair products that you use in your hair that our doctor prescribed? Do you have any existing scalp? Are you sure?
Girl,
do you have any allergies to any hair products that may cause a reaction?
I'll be using that brown gel. I'll be using that in my hair. That'll be taking my hair out.
Alright, I will take a note of that and put this back. Thank you for your time. I think this concludes our session.
Alright then. No, you gotta be ready, because some people they not gonna want a consultation. You know what I'm saying? And they not used to that, they not gonna understand what you're talking about. Like, what do you mean? I just can't get my head done. Why you gotta talk to me? Alright, so what's the next thing you gonna do? After you go through their hair history, found out a little bit about what they do to their hair and stuff, then what?
Is this where we do the hands-on process, like to see exactly what texture it is, or is it another
no,
process?
No, you want to do product next, and then your hair is going
next. So to be the product demonstration.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Yep, so you want to use this to let them know what to use and what not to use in the hair. And where did all the paper go? The one, the process paper. The 5 steps. And then this will tell them the steps which you're going to do.
Can you read this to them, or we just give this to them if they go over it?
It depends on your comfortability level. If you just want to talk them off the top of your head, you can. If you want to actually read it. You know, after a while, you'll just kind of know the information. You know? Yeah.
So, okay, Miss Lindsay, I do want to go over some of our products. Guys, since we here at ehon Salon, our natural hair care salon,
I'm going to be a better
client.
I'm going to be a better client.
Okay. Since we do practice natural hair care, we do have a couple procedures, guidelines, and protocols that we do follow.
Mm-hmm.
We do not use products or shampoos that have fluorosulfate in them. We have found that they tend to heavily dry out the hair and cause damage. Consequently, breaking off the hair is just unhealthy. We don't use them in this salon. We do use castile soap. They're made from natural ingredients. They do not strip the hair of its natural moisture. It allows your hair to actually breathe and grow more healthy. We do not use petroleum greases, mineral oils, waxes, or anything that would heavily grease your scalp and inevitably clog your pores up. We do want them to function properly, so we do want your hair to actually grow, and we would not want to delay that process. We do use natural and essential oils, which are light in texture. It promotes the healthiness of the growth of your hair. It will not clog the pores, as in the petroleum jelly and mineral oils that I just spoke with you about. So with these oils in hand, we do think that they actually promote. Well, standard studies say that they'll promote healthier, thicker hair. So, if you have any problems with the products that we actually use, if I go over these sheets, you could actually tell me once we're done.
Okay, good. Then it's good to kind of show them the products as you're talking, because that'll keep them more interested when you, you know, they can actually see what you're saying while you're talking.
That's good.
Then you want to go over the process and actually show them the lines.
Okay. Now, since you have free hair, this is the process with the free hair. The scalp treatment, which will be put in your hand. This is actually water and which hair?
That's just water. The triangular head is just a water.
Oh, it's just water. So which one has the which shape?
This is for the scalp. That's for the hair.
Okay. So this is actually just water. It allows us to see the texture that we're actually working with.
And you're going
to
detangle. You're going to put conditioner in the hair.
All right.
And comb through.
And it'll, okay. And we'll put this, okay, detangleizer. We'll put conditioner in it and actually comb through. It allows us to see the actual texture of your hair. To see exactly what necessary steps that we need to perform.
The other reason you do that, you detangle first, is because once you shampoo the hair, it's going to tangle up. And it'll be so hard to comb through if you don't detangle it first. Right.
But so, with my texture hair, I could detangle first and I could still sit under the dryer, and once I wash it, it still detangles.
Mm-hmm.
So I just bring it up. Castile soap.
Times two. We do that two shampoos.
So that means we do two shampoos of your hair, two shampoos and two conditioners. Two shampoos and one conditioner. And we'll rinse that out. Botanical rinse. We have box. For free hair, we use the conditioner. We use the conditioner, which is cholesterol. It's a deep conditioner. It's for, this is actually it. It's enriched with carob oil. It's actually good for dry hair, relaxed hair, natural hair, and chemically treated hair. So this is what we use here at the shop. We actually do scalp treatments here. To actually cleanse your scalp, open up your pores, and make sure that we actually promote healthy hair in which your hair will actually grow. And here at ehon's salon, we actually have oils that are hand blended. We actually have them for sale as well if you would like to purchase any. And then we'll do the scalp massage.
Okay, good. Alright, so now you're ready to do some hair. Alright, so what's the first thing you're gonna do? Oh, now you gotta do your hand scalp analysis.
Alright, I'm about to do the hair scalp analysis of what exactly you're doing.
Just look at my scalp, see, just got snake. Just see what you see. Take this.
That's what you see.
No, you don't have to. Just take a look and see what you see.
Alright.
You don't know. So far from your scalp, I don't see any flakes. I don't see any redness. I don't see any discoloration.
Mm-hmm.
I just see scalp. It does look like your hair is properly maintained. I can see that you have oil in your hair.
Right.
It actually has a good mix of smell.
Dry,
yeah, it doesn't seem dry at
all. You see hair loss, you
know, some, it might have patched a hair somewhere, broke up, or
something,
you know. No patches broken off, here. No dandruff.
Well, what
I'm gonna do is
with a roll
of stuff. Yeah. Alright, so now what's the first thing you're gonna do? You did your hair
scalp
analysis?
I take a
lot. Well,
yeah. When you're detangling, right, after you're going to put the shampoo in the, conditioner in the hair, after you wet it, you're going to detangle, you know, I don't have hair back here, but if I did, you would start from back here, right? From the,
all the way up, right, and then here you're going to comb and comb through. And my hair is pretty much detangled up right now. If you had somebody come in and they had a lot of tangles, you know, you want to hold the hair and detangle from the end, going up these two. Okay? Just create a pattern for yourself, you know, so that you make sure you're covering all the whole head. If you just try to take the comb and break it through, it doesn't have to detangle.
That's a head cut when I was
there you go.
Oh, okay. Does it have to be soaking wet or damp?
No, just as long as there's enough for you to be able to comb for a night.
It does it help like to work it in or you just
well you're gonna massage when you use this.
Okay.
This is what's going to get the massage. Then you want to put some conditioner in the hair. You don't have to put a lot on sometimes might come in, you might use like a half a jar conditioner on them, you know? Depends on how tangled they had, how dry it is. I didn't want me a lot because somebody else, I don't want to have you really saturate their hair with conditioner, cover it, you know? You know how we do. I remember when we was younger, we would put that conditioner, you put some conditioner in your hair maybe Saturday morning. Do your housework with some conditioner in your hair. You might not rinse out the house for the afternoon when you're ready to go somewhere.
That's
it. Another thing we can do to you is, we can maybe advertise training for how to do weed, like weed training. Get you some people in here. And basically kind of had a person work as an assistant, you know what I mean? And as they working with you, they learning, like that. To kind of pay you up for some money. Or let me see how you can get paid. They come in. Let's say they come in. His training is going to start going up soon. It's going to start going up soon. If I say we want to pay you, teach somebody how to go lead. They might pay an extra fee to learn how to lead the problem. We could use myself, anybody, as a model. You know, one of the other salons or something. And have that person pay you. Alright, that's pretty good. Then you just want to spray the other spray into the scalp.
Alright, so we ready with the ball?
We're about to do some hair at the bone.
Thank you.
description of what they fit and had time by far they get the price. Most of them be shot at the
the little scalp massage, and then get ready to blow dry.
So this is the oil, just nice hot for me, you know.
Swag is back, open the gap, my mouth, red is in my foot, sweat it down.
You might need one technique a day. So what technique do you want to do today?
Thank you. online together.
Thank you. Well, you stop.